What's going on, guys? It's Troy Dan here. And today, we've got the WWE's most savage moments in history. I'm not sure if it's just WWE or WWF or what we're going to get here, but we're going to get some savagery, all right? I grew up in the 90s, and I saw some wild stuff. Kids, there was this thing called Katie Vick. That's all I'm going to tell you about it because I will be demonetized. 3, 2, 1, link in the description below. Go.
Oh.
Sleazy whore!
Oh! Oh my God!
You've managed to become an even bigger slut than Stephanie McMahon!
Whoa! Listen, we have knocked down I just want to tell you that Stephanie McMahon, in those days, she was nice. That's all I'm going to say because we respect women.
Doors.
Door. You're lazier than A-Rod.
No!
You gotta stop, go out there and I'll shove them up your ass.
Ah!
From a man who's been married 3 times and a man who was an absentee father 2x. I will never know what it's like to look my children right in the eye and say, kids, your dad's just been arrested.
Bro, he shoot on him!
Good matches left in this body, and I'll be damned if I'm gonna waste one on a washed up piece of crap like you.
Whoa.
You don't wear the pants in the family, but you do wear her panties, don't you?
Oh.
I stay retired out of respect. Or is it fear?
As they go,
it's not
gang.
Savage.
Yeah, that's great.
Sly. That's kind of savage.
Don't talk about Tori like that.
Sit here and you say, that's an order. This is an order. Look at you, son. The only thing you've been ordering is a whole bunch of damn cheeseburgers.
No!
It feels cheap, but then again, we are here in Brooklyn.
No! This one's Vince on a podcast.
Screwing, it's you,
Michael.
Ooh, she was so hot there. I'm telling you, man.
A champion that doesn't talk. Who are you, Brock Lesnar?
Hey, he talks now.
What? Are you still here?
Yeah, I'm still here. Unlike your Money in the Bank contract.
How's that savage?
47 looks small when you're flying it into the Grand Canyon.
What in the world?
Seth Rollins versus Dean Ambrose.
Do you have to ask permission from your father-in-law first?
Yes, he does. I love my wife and children, and then that is never, ever going to happen.
You're screwed way worse than Bret Hart was ever screwed.
Ooh.
I'm gonna take care of that smelly, greasy, nasty animal. And I'm gonna get you too, Rhino.
Dude, Stephanie was so hot there.
You've got a man beast and a hose beast.
Dude, she was so hot there.
Never see the WCW title again. Is that the sorry line?
Ooh.
You want to walk with Elias. But I have to break it to you, Trish. I don't date women in their 60s.
Nothing that this man hasn't done in this business except beat me.
I remember that. That was a good pop.
Tonight, you will force me to strip you of the WWF Championship.
When I get backstage, I am going to beat the living shit out of you. And that's the bottom line.
If you were in the ECW, you'd be showing that spirit. I can hear it now.
If this was ECW, I wouldn't be working with a hack like you.
The only reason you
were
WWE champion for a year is because Triple H didn't want to work Tuesday.
It's not where would WWE be without John Cena. It's where would John Cena be without WWE.
Facts.
The biggest thing to hit Canada because the Maple Leafs suck.
Oh, dude, Hollywood Hogan or Hollywood Rock was great.
Prostitution on Monday Night Raw. I was talking to you, Mick Foley.
You came out and wanted to hit me with a chair. Oh, you're laughing now, boy, but you won't in a minute. You got a date with the dead man.
Dude, Brad would have messed him up. That broad,
do you
geez.
Gotta go ask your wife permission first?
Dude, he's slapping with his tie.
Oh, look, oh boy. And why in the world do you live in Florida?
The old man and his son in the skull. I RKO'd and DDT'd Stephanie. Maybe I attend a McMahon family outing. I haven't seen Linda in a while.
to Piper's pit.
Oh. Yo, he's
Thank
Piper.
Thank you very much for having me, you little son of a bitch.
We all know that Brad Maddox is your puppet. He works for you, son of a bitch husband.
He cares very deeply about Linda McMahon. Loving, mature women.
Oh, boy.
Yo, what happened to Linda?
I said the other day, big-breasted, mature women like your mom.
Oh, my God.
I lost something. I went in the back.
I know damn well Austin didn't want to say it. He loves Linda McMahon. That would have been...
I found a can of whoop-ass, and it had Hulk Hogan's name on it.
Oh, my God, Chris Benoit.
After all, you're the one sleeping with him.
Friday, before you step into that ring, that you retrieve your balls from Stephanie's purse.
Dude, how many jokes they make on Triple H and Stephanie?
This is why no one likes coming to New York.
You need to watch your mouth, rich boy.
Your legacy died.
From the very day that you were born, you've been your daddy's.
Oh, shit.
I'm gonna take my respect. I'll bounce you quicker than an ECW check.
Ooh!
I have one last opportunity. Beating, okay? Beating right in the face.
What do you say?
I would, but I know where that hand's been.
Drinking off the game! It's all the game!
Because you can't do your job.
Rather listen to a recording of JR than a live Michael Cole.
Maybe having a bottle of champagne around you isn't the best idea. It must have been a special treat for you, considering at the time you probably weren't coherent enough to remember any of it anyways.
Oh my God, yo, it's Jeff Hardy.
You know, I know the whole damn world knows that big son of a bitch never busted me open.
Listen to that.
I remember watching this live.
How was your movie, by the way? I missed it.
Mine went straight to DVD, just like yours.
The Roman Empire will fall.
Look!
How is that
the streak away from the Undertaker? This one you'll cheer. When my client Brock Lesnar took John Cena to Suplex City,
Bradshaw
Layfield and those two other things that call themselves announcers
Ooh.
Stood up, Superdome Hogan, not Silverdome, and gave...
My tag team division is full, but I hear that TNA is hiring. Only takes one RKO to get to Viperville. No enhancement needed.
He can't fire me.
Solid.
He will buy that pissant company just to fire you again.
Do you actually think you deserve a shot at this? You don't deserve
this coming from a man who took a sacred vow of marriage to the biggest slut in the
world. Like I'm watching one of my movies, because this whole damn thing sucks.
Made you a promise. Daddy was coming home. It looks like he's not, but I'll be your new daddy.
No!
Let's talk about your kids. I don't give a about your kids.
Since issues if my dad made his living being Rowdy Roddy Piper's personal bitch.
When I get my title back, then you'll be my bitch.
You know how to manipulate the people to believe whatever you say is true? I think Brock Lesnar worked more days than you this past year.
No!
This man is nuts.
About 5 years ago, he got my mother-in-law.
About 4 years ago, everybody got
your Repo Man?
Get out of my chair, boy!
Coach.
Why don't I come down there and stick that little award in the only place in Arizona that the sun doesn't shine?
If I Dude, Lawler's great on the mic. Royal Rumble with a megastar,
he's a great deal.
I would have chose your wife.
Oh, who's his wife? Oh, Becky.
Oh, wow.
Who's that? Who's the girl? Oh, it's amazing.
She hits way harder than you do.
Oh, your wife, Bree. I want her to tell your daughter that daddy will be home for Money in the Bank. But he won't be the same man.
You're going to believe Bobby Lashley. Why don't you go Bobby Lashley? He's talking shit. He's doing. That never happened.
You're the first ever undisputed champion, but now you've been relegated to being nothing more than Kevin Owens' bitch.
Oh, that was a great feud.
When Roman Reigns is in the house, you're damn right Cena sucks.
I get what you're saying, brother. Straight edge society, dude.
I thought you said something about being entertaining, because that was boring. You're not funny and nobody likes you.
Oh my god! When did that happen?
Listen to me, you big overgrown son of a b***h.
Unlike you last night, John Cena, Edge is gonna last longer than 2 minutes.
I saw her titty.
I'm heavyweight champion of the world. How many heavyweight titles have you won?
Yo, that Tyson
Truth.
Fury?
When was the last time you and I teamed?
7 years ago.
In fact, that's the last time you were relevant. You've become a joke.
Nah, man, our truth ain't no joke.
The brand new WCW champion. Who in the blue hell are you? I'm the WCW champion, sucker.
They buried him so bad.
WCW champion sucker.
I'm the uncrowned NXT champion. You don't even belong in this conversation.
Bigger the ego, smaller the package.
400 pounds.
Is that 15 true?
15 year world's strongest failure.
Ooh.
Please remember that I can take all of that away from you. If I want to, you won't have a job anymore.
We need a bra and panties match.
Your wife and daughters would feel after another one of your slip-ups? They're used to it.
No, exactly. Jesus, that's so wrong.
Did you become the big red ass kisser?
Some of these are brutal.
You're simply a conniving...
What?
Your own mother, Stephanie?
Shawn Michaels, Batista, Randy Orton, Seth Rollins. A relationship that the game just left in his wake.
They all needed to be propped up by Triple H. I am not those men. I don't need his help. Does this walking mono ever talk?
I only speak 5 languages, and none of them are loser.
You want
That's
rock,
not savage.
Lesnar. No one in that locker room is man enough to want Brock Lesnar.
You will not look past me, you stupid son of a bitch.
And that brings me to you, Punk. Look at me when I'm talking to you, boy.
What is this?
You need WWE because, well, hell, he can't break into Hollywood, y'all.
Ooh.
You need help. I know a guy.
And prove to the world that you are Brock Lesnar, the bitch.
Every time Roman Reigns and Brock Lesnar get in a ring together, you get jacked up. And Brock Lesnar gets richer.
Transcendental DQ, which means you are an ignorant son of a and you need to watch your mouth.
You need to watch the show. I do and say whatever I want to whomever I please.
I had the indignity of sitting at WWF New York.
You sound like a human vacuum cleaner, managing to both suck and blow at the same time. That I will not Billy Gunn this King of the Ring title. In the
oh,
era
God.
Of awesomeness will be to totally annihilate oh, Billy Bitchcakes.
Big
Daddy
Stanley
pull
Cup?
The rock's ass more like Big Daddy Bitch.
What you gonna do,
like
brother?
My partner just said, just bring it.
That's not savage.
The main event of WrestleMania being John Cena against your buddy Dwayne. That's The Rock for nobody who watches bad Disney movies.
Undertaker should have retired 10 years ago when he was in his prime. Michelle McCool and The Undertaker are married, if you didn't know. Your wife is gonna run you into the ground, and I'm gonna help her.
You're successful. Got an ugly purple jacket to prove it.
That's purple.
Better than orange crap you wear.
No.
A piece of. Oh.
I see Ric Flair who has more loose skin than a Shar Pei puppy. Come out here and say he's still the man. Change the channel to WWF and watch Stone Cold.
I took.
Dude,
Stan
don't look good anymore.
You
gotta watch what he says.
Most important. Your career.
You're not even wearing a costume, Roman.
I was gonna dress up as a stupid idiot, but they didn't have any more Jericho costumes, man.
Zing!
and you've been slapping me in the face for years.
Oh! Oh. Hey, sold that slap.
And now that's a slap in your face.
You couldn't go 10 minutes in any situation, if you know what I mean.
Yeah. Yo, Bill Michaels is the
best. Even though lately you've had some sunny days, my friend, you still can't get the job done.
That man has shown more class and integrity in 9 months as general manager than you have in your whole life.
Ooh. Our son is a wuss.
1998 called, and they're sick and tired of you. So feel free to join us in the year 2001 anytime.
Oh no, not Xbox.
Certainly we've got similarities. We don't smoke, we don't drink, we don't do drugs, but you know
anymore.
Something?
I find myself in one of those places. Daddy's home.
Everybody knows why the U.S. keeps from falling into the ocean, because Canada sucks it!
Mr. McMahon's decision to rehire Matt Hardy, you know what? I think it's a genius. Matt, you were with her for 6 years, but you never proposed. Because your girlfriend fell in love with a main eventer.
It was so messed up.
You were down south beating some jabroni named Hooventude?
Your brother Shane would have been a bastard.
Woo-hoo! Did you hear that?
You see, referring to you as being garbage is an insult to actual garbage.
What?
What's more embarrassing to me is working your whole career still left with nothing except being known as a second-rate Shawn Michaels wannabe. Sick and tired of hearing Booker T. I'm going to give you 10 seconds to come out here, unless Booker T got real short and real fat real fast.
You know what doesn't make sense? John Cena teaming with Bobby Lashley.
It's like having a basketball team in Seattle.
I need to reintroduce your brain to your mouth because you're talking out your ass.
Okay, that's me.
You're always injury, just like your daddy.
Now, before I beat the hell out of all of you, you can put lipstick on a pig, but at the end of the day, it's still a pig.
No!
Randy Orton, get your little doctor's note and come on back and act like a man and start wrestling. Then I'm gonna beat your ass too. Beth Phoenix, if you want a shot at the title, you step on up and I'll beat your ass too.
Oh, Jesus. Uh-oh, look away, kids. Wrestling was different back then. It wasn't even that bad. I've seen worse stuff. There was this thing with Stacey Keibler and Stone Cold. WWE's most savage moments. I don't know. Half of them were savage. Some of them were not savage at all. I don't know who made this list, but half of it was good. Guys, if you got a video you'd like for me to watch or react to, you can tweet me at Troynin under the hashtag TroyninReacts. Thank you for watching, and kids, don't repeat anything you saw in this video.